Good morning. I hope you all had a lovely weekend. Well, so far, so good here in London. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam, for the market report. And the FTSE 100 started on the front foot as the higher oil price, it pushed higher two of its major constituents, BP and Royal Dutch Shell. Well, the UK is now considering suspending competition law to improve fuel deliveries to petrol stations. The move comes after days of panic buying as several pumps across the country had to close. Rolls-Royce Holdings has made a major win after the US Air Force selected it to power one of its jets for the next 30 years. The group will make 650 engines in its facility there in Indianapolis. Boohoo Group has published a list of 1,100 factories it works with around the world. The fast fashion retailer is reviewing its ethical standards after the scandal at its Leicester suppliers last year. Small cap news include Futura Medical has inked a third major commercial agreement for Med 3000. This is its fast-acting erectile dysfunction gel. Labatec Pharma will oversee the regulatory sign-off of the product in the Gulf Cooperation Council region, as well as Jordan, Lebanon, and Iraq. Incanthera has filed two trademark names for the commercial use of its skin cancer formulation, currently identified as Sol. The application will now be examined by UK authorities. In the mining world, base resources, well, it's almost doubled the resource base at its project there in Madagascar. The miner has yet to complete the mineral resources estimate. As always, if you want more details, get to the website proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Details on the bottom at the moment. And you have yourselves a great Monday. Goodbye.